A dog cool enough to be JFK Jr.'s best friend. Smart enough to be man's battlefield buddy. And the first dog to sniff out landmines. But behind these adorable eyes, the canine might be the canine missing link.
The ancestors of the canine dog are believed to date back to pre-biblical times.
Canaan is the ancient name for modern Israel. Images of the dog adorn 4,000-year-old tomb paintings, making it one of the world's oldest breeds. But after the Romans dispersed the Israelites, the Canaan survived for nearly two millennia. Forgotten by all, but nomadic desert peoples known as Bedouins.
The Bedouin people in Israel still use the Canaan dog to herd sheep and help guard their families.
Unlike wolves, these desert dogs are not entirely wild, preferring to live close to people. Some scientists think this is how the human-dog relationship began.
The Canaan dog is a natural breed, unchanged by human intervention.
Like all primitive dogs, the Canaan's square body is as long as it is tall.
They look athletic, but they're not very stocky. In fact, they almost err on the side of being slim.
The Canaan is part of the Spitz family that includes the Siberian Husky, Chow Chow, and Akita. Like their cold weather cousins, Canaans have a double coat, helping the dog deal with desert extremes by trapping air.
And trapping air gives you insulation against the heat in the summer and also insulation against the cold of the night.
Pointed wolf-like ears make this dog the perfect early warning system.
The canine has very erect ears, and it's a very intense expression.
At birth, canines weigh 1 pound. Floppy ears grow pointed and hearing more acute around 5 weeks. Pups reach full height after just 8 months. But unlike the average dog that takes around a year to mature, canines take 3 years to fill out, a growth cycle closer to wolves than dogs. There are only about 2,000 domestic canine dogs worldwide, making it one of the rarest breeds. Whether prowling the desert or a backyard, the canine is an explorer.
You wouldn't want this dog to get bored because it would get very destructive.
Canines like to think for themselves and can challenge trainers. Few hereditary health issues are known in this hardy breed. The double coat sheds but needs minimal grooming. The canine will bond tightly to a family that knows how to handle this active dog. In general, the canine thrives in an open, active setting, is a hardy, healthy breed, sheds seasonally, and is very trainable but has a strong independent streak, and will make a great family dog for experienced owners.